The ICC has announced the entire schedule for the 2022 Women's ODI World Cup, and we cannot be more excited. Now, I know that the World Cup has been delayed by an entire year, but with the schedule being released and the entire tournament shaping up, it's getting very, very interesting. So the five teams that have already qualified for the World Cup are New Zealand, the hosts, Australia, England, India, along with South Africa. Now, the other three spots in the tournament are going to be taken up by the qualifier teams. Now, there's going to be a qualifying tournament in July of 2021, and there will be 10 teams participating there, fighting for the top three spots. These 10 teams are Sri Lanka, the hosts, Bangladesh, Ireland, West Indies, Pakistan, along with the five winners of the regional qualifiers, Thailand, Papua New Guinea, the United States of America, Netherlands, and Zimbabwe. Now let's talk a little more about the schedule. So on 4th March 2022, New Zealand, the hosts, will kick off the tournament playing versus a qualifier team. The following day is going to be a massive clash between cricketing giants in Australia versus the defending champions in England. Now on 16th March in 2022, at the Bay Oval in Tauranga, we're going to have a rematch of last time's World Cup finalists, India and England. This is going to prove to be a really thrilling game with both teams going to be really neck and neck. Now we go through the entire league stage of the tournament until 27th March, where the last league fixture is played. This is played between India and South Africa. And mind you, this is going to be a really crucial matchup in deciding the top four of the table. Now the Basin Reserve in Wellington, as well as the Hagley Oval in Christchurch, will host the two semi-finals, along with the latter stadium hosting the final on 3rd April 2022. You heard that right. 3rd April 2022, save the date and mark your calendar, the final of the ODI Women's Cricket World Cup. This tournament has a total of 31 games along with 17 day and night matches. And here's an interesting fact. All India fixtures are going to be day and night fixtures. So it's really exciting. And here's a quick summary of the Cricket World Cup schedule for you. You can read more about it at www.womenscrickzone.com. So now that you're all caught up on the schedule, why don't you tell us who's going to win the 2022 Women's World Cup? Leave your answer in the comments below.